The Thai Navy SEALs have released a new clip of the rescue operation showing how 13 young footballers were safely brought out of a cave in Thailand's Chiangrai. After 17 days, the footage shows a footballer in full face mask being carried on a cradle after a difficult dive. The first footage of the boys being treated in hospital while being visited by their parents was also released. Doctors say three of the five boys who came out last have ear infections and have been given antibiotics, but all are recovering well. The last two British dive experts, including John Volanthen, the rescuer who found the children, have now left Thailand. Thai ministers thanked them and saw them as departing heroes. Thai government is in the process of deciding the best way to recognize the bravery of the international rescuers.